For many, Lyle Smith is often considered the father of Boise State athletics and the true definition of a Bronco legend. On March 17, 2016, Lyle Smith celebrates his 100th birthday. Lyle served as head football coach from 1947 to 67 and athletic director from 1968 to 81, paving the way for Boise State athletics to reach new levels of success. During his tenure, the Broncos had 34 straight years without a losing season. Lyle's legacy includes building Bronco Stadium, winning the 1958 Junior College National Championship, and overseeing the rise from a junior college two-year program to NCAA Division I four-year program. In his 100 years, Lyle Smith has impacted many, and his legacy will live on in the hearts of Boise State Broncos everywhere.